Good morning. Let us move to the next article. Maxwell's laws of thermodynamics. It is a big article. We may need two lectures for this article. Maxwell's laws of thermodynamics. Maxwell obtained 6 different laws of thermodynamics using first and second law of thermodynamics. Maxwell used first law of thermodynamics and second law of thermodynamics. Using these two laws, he derived 6 different types of thermodynamical relations. Whenever we need to explain, specify state of a system, we need a pair of variables, maybe temperature, pressure, maybe the entropy and volume. This is one pair of variables, this is other pair of variables. You can have combinations of pairs of variables. Whenever we need to explain, need to specify state of any system, state of any thermodynamical system, we need a pair of variables. Maybe TP, maybe SV, maybe TV, maybe SPA, and so on. The quantities in the thermodynamical process, which is constituted of these variables, are taken as the independent variables. Let us start with the first law of thermodynamics. What is first law of thermodynamics? First law of thermodynamics is delta H is equal to du plus delta W. First law of thermodynamics is delta H is equal to du plus delta W, meaning that the heat energy supplied to any system is utilized to increase its internal energy and to do external work. Or this may be further du plus PdV, delta W is PdV, dH, or let me write this as du is equal to delta H minus PdV, equation number 1. So, let me write the first law of thermodynamics in this way. This is the original statement. After manipulating, we arrived at equation 1, which is modified statement of first law of thermodynamics. What is second law of thermodynamics? It is in terms of entropy. dS is equal to delta H by T. or from this we can write delta H is equal to TdS, equation number 2. Let us substitute equation 2 into equation 1 here to get du is equal to TdS minus PdV, equation number 3. Du, change in internal energy of a system, is given by product of temperature of the system and change in its entropy minus pressure of the system and change in its volume of the system. I may consider u as function of some variables x and y, s as a function of some variables x and y, v as some function of variables x and y, where x and y may be anything, p, t, v, s, etc. So let me have du in terms of x and y, ds in terms of x and y, dv in terms of x and y, and that is du is equal to dou u by dou x at constant y into dx plus dou u by dou y at constant y into dy, equation number 4. Similarly, ds is equal to dou s by dou x at constant y into dx plus dou s by dou y at constant x into dy, equation number 5. And finally, dv is equal to dou v by dou x at constant y into dx plus dou v by dou y at constant x into dy, equation number 6. Let us substitute equations 4, 5 and 6 in equation 3 for du, ds and dv. So equation 3 will now become dou u by dou x at constant y into dx plus dou u by dou y at constant x into dy is equal to T into dou s by dou x at constant y into dx plus T into dou s by dou y at constant y into dy minus P dou v by dou x at constant y into dx minus P into dou v by dou y at constant x into dy. So what we have done for du, this value is substituted here, that is here. For ds, this value is substituted here, t into that one, this one, and here dv is equal to, this is substituted, p times this here. Let us modify RHS of this equation. So LHS will be same, that will be equal to T times dou s by dou x at constant y minus p times dou v by dou x at constant y into dx. Dx is common taken from these two terms, plus t times dou x by dou y at constant x minus p times dou v by dou y at constant x, this whole multiplied by dy, equation number 7. The terms of dx are taken together in one bracket, the terms of dy are taken together in the second bracket. Now, let us compare coefficients of dx on both sides of equation 7 and coefficients of dy on both sides of equation 7. Dx, this is coefficient of dx. Dx, this is coefficient of dx. Dy, this bracket is coefficient of dy. Dy, this is coefficient of dy. So, let us compare coefficients of dx and dy on LHS and RHS of equation 7 to get dou u by dou x at constant y is equal to t dou s by dou x at constant y minus p dou v by dou x at constant y, equation number 8. Equation 8 is obtained after comparing coefficients of dx. Now compare coefficients of dy. That will be dou u by dou y at constant x is equal to t dou s by dou y at constant x minus p dou v by dou y at constant x, equation number 9. Comparing coefficients of dx on both sides, equation 8 is obtained, and comparing coefficients of dy on both sides of equation 7, equation 9 is obtained. Now, differentiate equation 8 with respect to y. Let us do this first. Differentiate equation 8 with respect to y. So it will be dou 2u by dou x dou y is equal to dou t by dou y at constant x into dou x by dou x at constant y minus dou p by dou y at constant x into dou v by dou x at constant y. Then, this is kept constant, this is differentiated. This is kept constant, this is differentiated. Now, this is kept constant, differentiate this. Plus, t is held constant and it will be dou 2s divided by dou x dou y minus p is held constant and this is differentiated with respect to y to get dou 2v divided by dou x dou y, equation number 10. Differentiating equation 8 with respect to y, equation 10 is obtained. Now differentiate equation 9 with respect to x, to get dou 2u y dou x dou y is equal to dou t by dou x at constant y into dou x by dou y at constant x plus t kept constant, it is differentiated dou 2x by dou x dou y minus dou p by dou x at constant y into, where is it? Here, dou v by dou x at constant y. First term, third, fourth, first, second, third. What about third here? First. Then this should taken second, third, y, x, x, y. So something is there. It is differentiated with respect to y, it is differentiated with respect to x. X is correct here. Yes, is by dou y. Then t held constant, it is correct. Minus dou p by dou x at constant y into dou v by dou y at constant x minus p is held constant and this is dou v by dou x dou 2v by dou x dou y. Equation number 11. Equation 8, differentiated with respect to y on both sides to get equation 10. Then equation 9 is differentiated on both sides with respect to x to get equation 11. Let us observe equations 10 and 11. LHS of both is same. Dou 2u by dou x dou y, dou 2u by dou y dou x. The order of differentiation is only changed. If you change the order of differentiation, it is not going to affect the differentiation. Let us suppose you want to change the internal energy. You will vary temperature and volume. It is immaterial whether first temperature is varied and then volume is varied, or whether first volume is varied and then temperature is varied, so that there is change in internal energy. It doesn't matter. And therefore, LHS of equations 10 and 11 are same. As LHS of equations 10 and 11 are same, let us equate their RHS. RHS of 10. Let us write it here. Dou t by dou y at constant x into dou x by dou x at constant y plus T into dou 2s divided by dou x dou y, okay, then minus dou p by dou y at constant x into dou v by dou x at constant y minus p dou 2v by dou x dou y is equal to, now this RHS of 11, dou 2 by dou x at constant y into dou x by dou y at constant x plus t into dou 2s divided by dou x dou y minus dou p by dou x at constant y into dou v by dou y at constant x minus p into dou 2v divided by dou x dou y, equation number 12. As LHS of equations 10 and 11 are same, LHS of equations 10 and 11 are same, RHS of 10 and 11 should be same, so here we equated RHS of equations 10 and 11, and now let us observe this equation. T times dou 2s by dou x dou y, on other side T times dou 2s by dou x dou y, so this get cancel with this. After that, minus P times dou 2v by dou x dou y to left side, on right side minus P times dou 2v by dou x dou y, so this get cancel with this. Four terms are get cancelled, being identical. Two terms on LHS and two terms on RHS of equation 12. And then let us collect the remaining terms. What terms left are dou t by dou y at constant x into dou x by dou x at constant y minus dou p by dou y at constant x into dou v by dou x at constant y. This is equal to dou t by dou x in at constant y into dou s by dou y at constant x minus dou p by dou x at constant y into dou v by dou y at constant x, equation number 13. Starting with thermodynamics first equation and second equation and combining them and then manipulating and solving, simplifying, we arrived at equation 13. And equation 13 is to be used for getting the Maxwell's six thermodynamical relations. This may take longer time, So we shall do this thing in the next lecture. Thank you.